place is turnkey. Got locker rooms over there, adjoining steam rooms, might be showers. How you liking that juice?
It's the best orange juice I ever had.
In-house juice bar. Your clients are gonna flip for it. I got a few folks sniffing around, but you look like the kind of guy who knows a good deal when you see it. Shall we start the paperwork?
Who needs paperwork? I'll take it.
Well, we still need a contract. And I'll need to run your credit.
I'd prefer if you didn't. What do you say we just skip all that crap? Make a good old-fashioned handshake deal. Like men.
You said this is the fourth space you've seen today?
Yeah. Just trying to work within a budget.
Well, this place is as cheap as they come. Had to knock a couple hundred off because of the asbestos.
They think they got it all.
You know, the few coats of paint, little elbow grease, I think I can make this work. So how much are we talking?
$3,000.
$3,000? Are you serious? This place sucks. Where's the juice bar? Where's the steam room?
There was a vending machine down the hall, but some homeless guy crapped in it.
I drove all the way down here thinking this place would be affordable.
This is L.A., pal. You want a roof and four walls, it's gonna cost you.
So you're telling me this place is free?
Yeah.
Like, totally free, no strings attached.
Yeah, it's free.
So I can do karate here? All the way from that trash can, all the way to that tree?
You can do whatever you want. It's a public park. Can I get back to my family now?
Yeah, thanks.